Lee?
I did not either.
Yes.
Yeah, we are going to get a little busy with weather around here as we get to the end of the day and more so tomorrow morning through the day tomorrow. Live look, SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz looks calm, but out off the coast there's a lot of rain and a lot of wind coming our way. 7:12, your sunrise setting 6:34, 11 hours, 22 minutes of daylight under cloudy skies today. Let's take a look at what we expect. Clouds and breezy as we move through the morning. The winds are going to pick up more so, and rain's coming late, it looks like, towards the end of the day tonight, overnight, and then the brunt of this should be into tomorrow morning and through the day tomorrow. You can see 50s widespread with the clouds overhead. There's all the clouds moving in and a lot of moisture along with it. Tapped into some moisture from a typhoon from about a week ago out near Japan. Small craft advisory, your marine forecast, that's for today. Tonight it switches over to a gale warning, and that's for tomorrow as well. You're not going to want to go out on the water at all during the next 48 hours. It's going to be pretty nasty. 60s and 50s along the coast, that's your forecasted highs. You'll see some 60s as we move inland. And as we get to the 7-day forecast, we will tell you 1 to 3 inches total by Wednesday for the lower elevations, the coast, and then the higher elevations, the hills and the mountains. You could see anywhere on the high end, 5 to 8 inches. So again, we'll watch for debris, flows, mudslides, that type of thing with the burn areas.